far as Terry Fox made it from his run from the East Coast to the West. And they have a memorial here. So I'm just gonna go up and have a look at this. Take a look at Lake Superior. I mean, we all know that the Great Lakes are huge, but unless you've actually come here and see this, this is a freshwater lake. And this is only a locked part. We don't even get to see the whole lake. You can't even see the other side. This is just a small portion of it. There's huge ships out there. And there's the city of Thunder Bay. The highway just below me here. This is incredible. All that fresh water, and this is only one I think Lake Superior is the largest of all of them. I'm not too sure on that. What a lot of water. Wow. I mean, an ocean is one thing. But this is a freshwater lake. Amazing. I've never seen this before.